I cannot believe you have this. I'm so happy.
It's
wow! Oh my goodness! Try. You have some. Have some.
You.
We'll try this together. I've never even. This is so outrageous. It's like spongy.
Yeah.
Biting into a coconut sponge.
Nah, I see that.
Yeah, my friend. You want some?
No, I don't like.
Are you sure?
When I eat like that, I make crazy.
It's so light.
Yeah.
It's so good. What? I'm amazed. I could eat this all day. Absolutely incredible.
I don't like always smell.
How old is this coconut?
2 months.
2 months old. This is the most insane thing I've ever eaten.
Yeah.
It's
you never eat like this.
Never eat like this. I didn't even know this existed until 2 days ago, randomly. I learned on YouTube that this was a thing, and I thought I had to get it.
We have many times because we make the oil. When have young the coconut, no oil.
Right. I'd almost describe this as watermelon. Kind of it feels like watermelon, huh?
Like watermelon.
But coconut flavored. I wish you could see how much juice comes out of this. Like,
who knows when you have friends come here, need the coconut like this, you tell me. Yeah?
Yes, they come here.
Yeah,
come this is here. Her store.
This is for massage.
Massage. But she also sells coconut heart.
Yeah.
But you
coconut
don't call
oil also.
Yeah. What do you call this part of the coconut?
Tombong.
Tombong.
Yeah.
Coconut tombong.
Bong. You put tombong?
Yes. I try it. It's super good. This was amazing. Thank you so much. Would recommend.
What happened? What
happened?
It's It's better than what I've had in the States, for sure.
It's so sweet. It's, really
it's
nice.
Very creamy, like a custard.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm glad you like it.
It's not as strong as the smell. It's a lot more mild. I do get a little bit of onion, though. Do you taste the onion?
Yeah.
Aftertaste? Mm. The initial taste is really good.
Yeah, finish
I'm really surprised. On the side of the road, eating durian, having the time of our lives. So this is Lars' first mangosteen.
What's this white stuff?
That's the fruit.
So what's this stuff?
That's the shell.
Wild. Okay, so now I just eat.
So now you can peel the white out, and there'll be like sections. It's kind of mushy.
Yes, it is very mushy.
There's a seed in the middle, so when you eat it, just be aware of the seed. But yeah, that's the fruit.
Wow. Good texture, really interesting.
It's like a mandarin almost, orange.
Yes. It's super sweet. It's way good. So what are we trying?
This is coconut bacon.
Coconut bacon.
It looks like shreds of coconut.
Almost looks like dried fruit.
Smells
so good.
Smoky.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
It chews like dried fruit.
Yes. Yes. It tastes like a chip.
Yeah,
it's a flavor.
Does. Yeah, it does. I like it.
Like a barbecue chip.
It isn't bacon. I like it.
I only get a small hint of coconut.
That's just so true.
When you cook a burger,
okay,
in that pan, the residual flavor and juices, this is what it tastes like. Coconut bacon.
Oh.
Okay, so our taxi driver, his name's Agoon. He's a lovely man. He, the first day that we met him, struck up a conversation about mangosteens and how much we love mangosteens. And he told us that he had mangosteens on his farm. So when he came to pick us up from our homestay on our last day here, he drove us to his farm. And now we are at his farm picking mangosteens and talking about farming and growing things. And this is basically my heaven. I love a good farm. I've been wanting to do a farm tour. Agoon just came. Lars is getting some dope shots. What is going on? How many mangosteens do you eat? 5 or 6. Every day. So a goon's dad is over there working, cutting down grass for the cows. He just told us about how, as he's been working on his farm, he has grown various things like chilies, pumpkins, and cassava root right here. This is incredible. These are the pineapples. So there on the right is a ripe dragon fruit, and there on the left is a still green dragon fruit. This is a mature tongbong. It's getting ready to sprout. It's super spongy.
I start from learn for English from the Kuta Beach, and for 4 years there, and moved to Ubud for 5 years, and then I'm stop job. We going to the farmer.
Farmer.
No tourists.
During COVID.
Yes, during COVID. Yeah.
Wow.
And then we take again to the taxi driver. Yes, from during the COVID. Yeah.
Do you want to do that full time, or do you want to keep doing the farm?
I like keeping the farm.
Why?
Yes, because it's very relaxed.
Yes.
Yeah. Because we driver, we every day focus. Yeah. Because they have life for the guests inside. Maybe have accident. I do very bad driver. Yes.
Stress.
Know? Yes.
Stress.
Yes.
A goon's wife just brought us a snack. And I opened this mangosteen. It is the most beautiful mangosteen I have ever seen.
Ginger
and sugar.
Sugar, yes.
A goon, this is even better than what we had before!
Yeah.
So we've literally spent 2 seconds and they already have another fruit for us to try.
Yeah.
What is this called?
We have special fruit also. Cherry.
That is not cherry. This is chili.
So I can't do spicy stuff. I'm gonna try it. How much did you do?
I did that much.
You try a little bit. Like a paprika.
Oh, baby, in the back of the throat. Oh. That has a kick. That has a kick.
So a goon could not be stopped with giving us fruit. So he also gave us this dragon fruit. I kept this in the fridge overnight and it is so refreshing and cold.
Your money.
What a pretty fruit. Okay, this is our first custard apple.
Quite hard compared to the inside. Lots of seeds.
Lots of seeds. You ready?
It smells super sweet.
Mmm. It's like a pear.
I totally get that.
Mm-hmm.
Asian pear. I was not expecting it to be this sweet.
Lychee. It's good. I like it.
Lychee met Asian pear.
Yeah, it's like a pear. That's wild.
But the texture of the...
It's like mushy though, look at it. Lots of seeds.
The texture of gummy bear.
Mm. I can see that.
Wow. This is so good.
I wonder
why
they call
it apple.
Why have
I not eaten this before?
This is fun. Ah, lots of seed. I'm gonna grow a tree now.
It's so fresh.
I really like it.
Me who? I expected this to taste like acidic.
Why do they call it an apple? Because it doesn't remind me of an apple at all.
No idea.
Mm.
It was a new fave. Lychee Asian pear.
Yeah. That's such a good way to put it.
It's so sweet. Like, same question. Why don't they make custard apple smoothies?
After years and years of struggle! This is the most expensive fruit we've purchased by a lot.
How much is it?
It's $175.
Yes.
There you go.
We started with the queen of fruit and now we're ending with the king of fruit.
Looks like an organ. I don't know if I like it. It has like a skin outside. And you, like, when you bite it, it's like super mushy.
Mm.
It doesn't smell as bad as like everyone said it was gonna be. It's not bad. It's just like
different.
Different. It's really different.
Really, really creamy.
It is really creamy. It's like super smooth once you bite into the skin. There's like a massive seed in there. It's stringy like a mango. Wild. I tried it now. I can say I've tried it.